Another flat tire today. That's 5 in the past 3 days. 2 days ago, 1 yesterday, and then this makes 2 today. But I was only like 900 meters away from where I'm trying to get, so I'm like, all right, whatever, I'll just walk the bike. And that turned out to be a terrible idea because it got all messed up and the tube came out and it got all ripped. You can see this is just, that's just completely dead. Oh man, this is like the most frustrating thing ever because I'm only like 800 meters away from where I'm trying to get, but I literally can't move this bike. Oh man, I'm sure I'll figure something out.